Yo, what is going on, homies? It's your boy Stumped back for another OPTC video, and OPTC has just been going crazy lately. There's been so much to do. But we're looking at this treasure hunt event, treasure hunt powerful 1 and powerful 2, and collecting the treasure pose map fragrance. Now, basically, these events are just literally designed for you guys to bring the new units along and just use the new units, basically. So you get 2 extra drops for using the Blackbeard, Katakuri, Luffy, and Sabo. You get an extra drop if you use the new rare recruits as well. So against Luffy, we are running a double Blackbeard team. Now, Blackbeard is kind of built to beat Luffy, and I think Sabo is built to beat the Blackbeard. But you'll see the team that I'm sort of using in the next sort of variation. So if you guys don't know how Blackbeard works, every time you take a shot, he actually gets a cooldown for 2 turns, which is really, really powerful. So he drastically reduces recovery, but gives you quite a nice HP buff. Now, every time you take a shot, as you guys can see here, Blackbeard's cooldown goes down by 2, which makes it really easy to get his special. Now, if you use his special 2 times, you get the super typing. But if you use it 3 times, you actually get like a 5 times multiplier for his attack and orbs or something stupid. Which means he can do some absurd, absurd things. Oop, forgot to use his special. So we're going to use his special once here. And then we are going to try and take some shots from these little guys here as we go through, just to get the cooldown. Now, we do have Nami on this particular team, as Nami gives 3 turns of cooldowns to our captain. So once I use it the second time, I'm not really going to try and get the extra attacks, because we're not really going to need the extra cooldown. So we use the friend here. Unfortunately, I couldn't find a friend Blackbeard this early. So we are just using like the one that sort of provided, I guess. So his cooldown is ridiculously high, but honestly, it's not the end of the world. We really only just want to get like his super typing. Don't even really need it, to be honest. So if you guys didn't pull Blackbeard and you can manage to find a friend, he's going to help you out quite a bit, but they're a little bit scarce at the moment. So as you guys can see, using the special the second time there gives us the super typing, and he's starting to do an absurd amount of damage. All right. Well, we want to kill one of these Lapins, and or actually, from knowledge, the guys in the backs are actually going to bind us, which I don't really want. So let's do this. We'll take a shot from one of the Lapins. How does that sound? So the list Lapin can put a shot in. That'll give us some more cooldown. And then with Nami's special, we should be able to get the rest of it. Now, this contest is not overly hard. Stage 5, you versus Zoro and Sanji. Now, Zoro and Sanji put up a threshold defense mechanism and special bind you. So the way I'm sort of going to get around this is I am using the new Doffy that came out with the Bellamy support. Bellamy removes the threshold, but apparently so does Doffy. Okay, so Doffy just removes all of that. And then I'm going to use the Snake Man special, and then I'm going to use the Katakuri special. And with that, we should have plenty of damage to get through Zoro and Sanji. Easy claps. Easy, easy claps. All right, so against Luffy, we are going to use my Blackbeard special, because he has the most ridiculous attack stat. And then we're going to use his super type to remove the barrier. Now, Blackbeard's super type actually removes 1 turn of all beneficial effects against the enemy. We're going to use the other Blackbeard special just to sort of check out his special. I wanted to actually have a watch of it. So, new Emperor's Seismic Strike. Boom. Blackbeard is just such a good villain, man. Like, I love to hate Blackbeard. Him and Akainu, they've just done so well with the villains. And then we can use the Nami special. It's going to reduce our HP drastically, but giving us the chain lock, it's going to help us out. Now, let's see how much damage we can do with our boy Blackbeard here. 63 million. Oh, man. He's crazy. So there you guys go. And then as you guys can see, we are just going to get a butt ton of these, what are they called? Log post pages. Now, the more of those you collect, the more rewards you guys collect from Chopper Man. And the more communal points that you put towards the tally. Now, there are some pretty good rewards here. There is a Cavendish unit you get from doing Luffy. And you get all of the limit break materials to limit break him. So that's pretty cool. And against the Blackbeard variation, there is an Akainu character. So let's move on to the Blackbeard variation now. We are rocking a double Snake Man team. I'm sure there's some... Yeah, there we go. Sweet. Now let's hop in. Again, we are using the three super type legends purely for the extra drops. And on this team, we have Boa and the new Chopper. Chopper activates the super type for our Luffy. And the Boa is going to help us out towards the end when we get block orbs and bomb orbs and stuff. You guys will see as we get there. Now, Blackbeard as a sub, you actually still get his cooldown ability, which is really, really cool. Like, really cool. I did not think for a second that as a crewmate, we would be getting that that ability. So let's move on from the sea otters. And then we can move on to these sort of lackeys here. We'll take a shot. Probably didn't need to take two shots, actually, now that I'm looking at it. But then we can use a Blackbeard special and start building him up. Now, we're probably not going to need him at the end. This is probably just for memes, to be honest. You know what? I'm not even going to bother. I'm just going to move on. So let's quickly make our way through these lackeys here. Man, Snake Man is just such a good captain. The fact I can just chuck on Katakuri and Blackbeard on this team is like not have to worry. That's so strong. Even if they're not red. And so much recovery. Look, 5,000 from a meat orb. Like, what is that? That's nuts. All right. So let's, again, just blitz our way through these Lapins. And let's finish off the guy in the back. I'd love some red orbs, though. That'd be great. All right. So against Shiryu and Burgess, they are going to give us block and bomb orbs. And they're going to give us a burn. Now, the burn is pretty substantial, but not overly stressed about it, to be honest. I'm going to use Boa to give us a full board of orbs. Then we can use our Luffy special to give us an orb boost. And then we're going to activate the super typing of our friend Luffy, because super typing is awesome. Now, if we hit greats here, we don't have to worry about the burn. So that's always fun. And Burgess and Shiryu just goes down so damn quick. All right, so against Blackbeard, he does a pretty nasty ability here. Now, he gives us Despair and Bind for like 8 turns or something silly. Yeah, 8 turns. Now, the new lore actually works really, really good here. He will remove 5 turns of Bind and Despair. But on my team, I have some support. So we have V1 Rayleigh on Luffy, and we have Lafitte on Blackbeard. And then on this chopper, we have Nami, the Valentine's Nami, and she's just literally gonna remove the rest of them. And then we can use our Snake Man special and our Snake Man super type. And we can kill Blackbeard with that. See you later, Blackbeard. And there you guys go. Works fairly well. Easy peasy stuff. Now, as you guys can see, the whole idea of this is literally just to use the new unit. So if you were lucky enough to pull them, go have some fun with the new units. Grind up these little log posts that you need. It is out for 7 days, I think, so like you don't have to spam it. But with the new Pirate Rumble meat, islands. It's going to help you guys out quite a bit. So I hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to stay up to date with more OPTC content that I post, hit that big red subscribe button too. But guys, most importantly, enjoy the rest of your day. I thank you all for watching, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Lights!